Welcome to Java Forum. So now we are going to see how to install Ubuntu 19.04 server edition of the Disco Dingo. So this installation will be the text mode installation, means the installation of this OS will be in command line. So watch it carefully. So now I'm going to create one new virtual machine. So it will be Ubuntu server 19.04. So click the next button. So I'm allocating some RAM memory. So around 8 GB I allocated. Next I am going to create a dynamically allocated virtual hard drive, the size of 20 GB. So the basic virtual machine is created now. So now right click settings, system, processor. So I am allocating around 4-core processor. So storage, I am selecting Ubuntu 19.04 server ISO file as a installation media. So now we are going to start the virtual machine and let us start to install the Ubuntu 19.04 server edition Disco Dingo. So this installation will be in text mode. So we going to use up and down arrow keys, spacebar and tab keys. So English will be the preferred language. So press enter to continue. So keyboard layout will be the default. So I'm okay with that. So select the option install Ubuntu. So here you can see the IP address allocated dynamically. So I'm going to leave as it is. I'm done with that. So proxy address, it will be empty. So mirror address will be default. So I'm done with that. So now I'm choosing the option use entire disk to set up the operating system. So here you can see that VirtualBox hard disk size of 20 GB. So I am okay with that. So this is the first time installation. So I am done with I am selecting the option done. So select continue. So here give your login username. So on the server name. On the password. So this username will be the username and password will be the login username and password for this login user. So text mode installation is very, very easy. So when I choose an entire disk, it will automatically allocate mount points to the entire disk. So I am done with that. So here I am selecting the option install OpenSSH server because SSH is the basic software utility for the command line operating systems. So I am done with that. So installation in progress now. So installation is done now. So we are going to reboot the virtual machine now. So here you can see the login screen has appeared. So now we try to login using the username and password which is created during the installation of this OS. So we have logged in successfully. So now we try to execute some of the basic commands here. So everything is working fine here. So also I have listed down the features of Ubuntu 19.04 server edition in the description of this video. So basically Python and Perl is available in command line as a default languages. So Ubuntu 19.04 server edition or Disco Dingo version is successful. Subscribe our YouTube channel Java Forum for more videos. Stay tuned for a lot of updates. Goodbye.